can't do it.
And that was gross.
That's a bummer.
Maybe outside or up top. How many places you still got? It says I have 2 left. Oh, because it's out here. Oh my. You DC from Discord? I guess I did. You can't hear me. Might be true. I got nothing. Hold on. Let me see. Okay, maybe, yeah, my Discord might be just acting up. Let me restart the Discord. Discord is being lame. It's being the lame. It is the day of weird malfunctions, isn't it, today? Alright, well, while this thing is trying to reconnect. Fuel cans. Now I want fuel.
Maybe I'll get lucky and find something here.
With this.
Yeah. My Discord is acting weird, so I guess we're just gonna have to do this all silent like. Build this community in silence.
Can't find anything. I've searched through everything here.
This actually is now starting to annoy me. This over-the-top vibration. Potential resource, we don't know. Oh, this might be a morale boost. You're just like, really? We could try Xbox chat. Oh, God. We could.
My favorite.
Okay.
No room for that. Well, that's the last of that.
Yeah, we got fuel, finally.
What's going on?
There sure are a lot of infestations cropping up lately.
Cool. Okay, let's try this. Let's try this voice chat. Okay. Christina, I don't know if you can hear me though. Nah. I don't want to push the talk. So yeah. Mine is apparently on, so let me know if you can hear it. Or you yourself speak. Apple Rishon. As they repair weapons and produce ammo. Oh, that's right. Probably need to join for that one. Probably true, Christina. Probably true. Hold on. Okay, can you hear me now? Oh, right when I fix it, Discord comes back on. Oh my. Well, no more State of Decay microphone for that. Go back to Discord. Discord's good. Came back. Come into the room. I just think you don't want to hang out. I think you just don't want to talk. You're just like, nope. Let's prepare you up. Oh, it gives effects. Hey, Skill Warrior. Mine just came up. It's a really big map, though. Oh my. I just saw how big that was.
We're ready to add some new faces to our little community.
So I don't have to pop back and forth with windows.
We need more building materials around here.
Ah, that sucks. Hold on.
Could you guys deliver me some supplies?
Good luck. Be safe.
See, I'll be right back. I need to grab some supplies.
I'd better shoot that bloater before it's close enough to poison me.
It's a crossbow, yeah, so what? Oh, this one can only use light. Okay, good to know.
I wish I had room for it.
Christina, you want guns? I got some guns for you. Okay, should be back. That gives me time to ferry all this stuff over here.
You been well?
Thank you. honestly, I think I'm just gonna take that. It's just too much hassle.
Zombies.
Got the zombies. More plague. Okay, so it highlights it. Thank you. I got now we have I'm another plague one. If you want to start doing treatment on how many ever you need, just do your treatment. To what's his face? The doc. Where are you, doc? Gotta talk, you and I. Where is this guy?
How's it going?
Looking for the doc. Doc, where are you? Arson, oh, there you are. You blended in with the wall.
Don't do anything stupid.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Christina, do you want to go for certain weapons? I want to grab some weapons. I know you want to grab some weapons. Yeah, this one has more storage space. We're taking the truck. Thank you. to your butts. Oh, this car looks beat up. Looks like a military car. Got some snacks in here, that's about it. A bridge. We are just here for the guns. We don't want any problems. Say hello. Oh god. How far is this place?
Hello.
You can stay, but you better not make any trouble.
Oh wow. Oh, they're infested.
I just saw a screamer. This one's locked.
You want weapons? You gotta pay the market price. I got a better offer. Give me the weapons and keep your life. No, we'll be friends. I want to build a community of good times.
Hey, I suppose it could be worse.
Are you kidding me? No!
Okay, well then.
This will totally help us out.
Yeah, take what we can, because these guys are just hoarding all the weapons to themselves.
There's no room for that.
Yeah, the truck has a lot of space, so.
I'm telling you, we're gonna laugh about this someday.
So, Christina, should we just leave them alone? Hmm? Should we take it by force? Because they're hoarding everything. We could take them by force. I got some rockets and a grenade. Could just be trading partners with them for a long time.
Hello.
Want to make a trade?
All right.
Wow, look at that. I want that gun. 600.
Hey there.
What have you got for us?
Sounds good.
Yeah, they're just hoarders.
Hello.
Another day, another dollar. What's up?
I guess we'll just go back to home base. Hopefully these guys don't become a nuisance later on.
No room for that.
Water cooler. Water coolers are great.
Hello?
Hello.
It's alive.
Are there any helpful people in the area? I could use an assist.
These guys are charging outlandish prices.
Yeah, it's a lot for those guns.
And that's it for the search.
Alright, we're done. Hopefully these guys don't turn on us later.
Hopefully not.
Yeah, all this fuel to come back to get rejected. Look at this, look at what they're hoarding.
So much, like, almost junk at this point.
Just tons of junk. God, the map is huge.
Yeah.
Oh,
I have some news to share.
So, you've never played this, huh? Someone in town was really good. The more time that passes, right?
Yeah.
The more the environment gets deadlier. So, like, if you look on the map, you will see, like, infestations, right?
Yeah.
Eventually, they just pop up everywhere.
Jeez.
And you have to clear them out, or if they start filling up the map.
That's crazy.
It's really cool. So, if you feel like it's too easy, it's on very easy right now. We have to build up before the horde comes.
Yeah, it's a lot of preparation. My gardening girl, she's all depressed. I'm like, no, I don't want her to leave. I just haven't seen any of the blood plague samples anywhere.
Well, you have to kill the blood people, that's it.
Yeah. When we killed those three by running them over, though, we didn't get any.
Yeah. Maybe it's a chance. Cause the one I killed outside the base was fine. Yeah, I can repair it.
This is quite a load I'm carrying.
Oh, crap.
Oh yeah, I'm cool.
Hello.
So far, so good.
So far.
So far. There's a lot more. There's a lot of new stuff now.
That's awesome.
Yeah, this is awesome. We bring back water coolers, all kinds of stuff for you guys.
Nice day, huh?
So apparently what happens when you can keep using the Independence Pack weapon deliveries.
Yeah.
You can just keep using them.
Oh my.
And it gives you a chance. It gives you like random stuff, backpacks, guns.
That's awesome.
So the first one's free and then after it costs 1,000 points. And then it has a cooldown.
That makes sense.
And same with the American car and everything. Here, let's get the trader. I mean, we have a decent amount of money.
Yeah.
Want to do some trading? Someone just showed up with extra stuff.
Okay, where is this
person? On my aunt's prepper plan, there's a string of numbers next to BOV. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
Oh, there she is. Trying to run away from us.
Let's see what's up for trade, eh?
All right.
Ah. It's not too expensive.
Good to see you're still upright.
Take care, I say. No, I'm still trading with you.
Walked away. Whoa.
Hey. We're trying to give you money.
Okay. What's happening?
Let's see what's up for trade, eh?
Okay.
Fireworks. What is this? Oh, yeah. People recover from fatigue. Thank you. I definitely want to buy these rounds, the launcher munitions.
Ooh.
Because I need a lot of that.
What's the green icon on the map? Like, of the two people?
That's a horde.
It's
very close. The more infestations there are, the bigger the hordes will get.
Oh, gosh.
And then if it hits our base, we have to defend it. Or everyone dies.
Do you have a favor to ask you?
No.
Mm-hmm.
What's that?
This makes me want to do a playthrough of the first one just to show you how cool it was.
Adios, vato.
I'm sure number two is cool. I need to do more of that too, but still.
Hey there, stranger. Folks around here sort of like us. Let's make sure that stays the case.
I can take some bombs.
Hey.
I think we're good.
Good to see you're still upright.
Yeah, I think I'm good without.
Okay. Sup, Blue? Okay. So, see what she's offer. Already did.
What's going on?
I just want to try out this gun. I have not fired it yet.
Finish it off.
Blowout.
Okay. That was a lot.
Yeah.
Okay, those things are ridiculous. You just hit it once and it just starts shooting off fireworks.
Looks like a Nerf gun.
I know. Every time I try to finish it off, you hit it. How dare you? Okay, so apparently each character has like different missions.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, so Rogers is you, I take it, right?
No, I am Hector. Roger's the military guy.
Oh, for me it's the girl. Got it. When you max out your stars, you can specialize. You get like an extra passive, which is really cool.
Yeah, I was watching a little bit on your stream while we had the weird mic miss. You could have like that backpacking one.
Yeah, that's the one I want.
Looks good.
Yeah, increase carry capacity. Yes, please. She's still injured though. Okay, but she has. Oh, Rogers does have a mission though. Dude, Rogers has nothing in the sniper rifle. Might have to switch that out, friend.
Jeez.
It sounds really painful out there.
Yeah.
Okay. So all I hear... Community, what about you?
What?
Switching to initiate her mission. Yeah, there we go.
Well, I did promise myself I'd take care of that.
Oh, Aunt Carolyn's BOV.
Yep. She's...
Car time?
Car time it is. Okay, let's take the beat up car. Let's see how far we can get with it. Humans are so resourceful. Oh, this is close by.
That'll still run.
Oh, lots of enemies.
Oh, not a good fighter.
Gotta rest.
No, but apparently you are.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Found it. I'm
good.
Oh,
this
to go.
Is awesome.
I barely knew my aunt, but wherever she is, I hope she appreciates that we'll put this to good use.
Dude, you're on.
When you're out there reading and you have access to a
she
car,
was like ready.
Storage, fill it up with whatever you can do, and go get more.
Yeah, she'll be on ready.
There sure are a lot of infestations cropping up lately.
Go check the house and see what we can do with it.
Yeah.
I think I'll take that.
Here, I'll take this car back. And...
Okay.
You can take the other one. So we'll just load up both and then take it.
My favorite.
Awesome.
To say, Christina, you hate. I can hear it in your voice.
I don't hate.
Got that, no. Got that, no. No.
Maybe next time I say.
I found one silencer. And I just attached it to my gun.
Nothing we can
That's
use.
Amazing.
Yeah. We need
this
to
place seems chill.
We need to make silencers for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you look on my foot on my leg. It's like a big old silencer on there. Look at that. Looks like a clown.
Oh, jeez.
Looks ridiculous. It's huge.
Huge.
Well, it's not really anything special.
Oh, nice. You could use this for one of your survivors. There's a gardening textbook which gives them the gardening skill.
Oh, nice.
That's not going to fit.
Yeah, and again, you can teach this to your stuff too. It stays on your characters when you leave.
Yeah.
I think I'm done searching here.
There's a tool shed with some boxes to search.
Just looting all day, every day.
Okay, I hit max on the car, and I cleaned out.
Well, I'll see you back there, then. She stole my ride! Wow, this has full fuel in it. It's like armored.
That's amazing. It's gonna be so good.
Oh, it's fast too.
Did you miss me? We have my aunt to thank for the car and the supplies. I just hope she's still out there somewhere.
Oh man, I got bit again.
Oh no.
Can you move the American or the American Eagle truck out?
Yeah.
I think if you can just move it out of the parking spot, I'm gonna keep this truck or this Jeep. Zombies hang their heads as they hobble around, snacking on Jim. Oh my, it is a lovely town, isn't it? Alright.
What's happening?
Yeah. We gotta empty out the Jeep, and then I think we're good to go again.
Yeah. Emptied out the little jalopy.
Is Yeah, on my way back, I did attack some of those infected blood plague.
Yeah.
I killed them, but yeah, they didn't drop it. So I guess it's a chance encounter for them to drop it.
Dang it. Soon, Samantha.
Yeah, so it stays on me, but I don't need treatment yet. Rogers has a mission. But you're freaking injured.
I cleared out the Jeep.
What is your mission?
Oh, I've maxed out wits.
Awesome.
Too much damn noise around here. We're gonna wake the dead.
Oh no, both of these are really good.
Oh man. Xbox? No, I'm on the PC. I just discovered all this stuff. Richard. I'm on the PC, but I'm using an Xbox controller.
What's going on?
Oh, thanks for playing, Green Richard. Oh, you got the beep. Look, Meep's excited to see you. Look at that face. Alright, so now that we got this, we need more food. So I guess once you leave, that doesn't make any sense. I thought we secured those places. Dummy.
It's temporary secure, I believe.
Hmm. I see. Wandering trader, rare skills trader. Whoa, where is that? I see. You wanna go see the rare skills trader? But it's on the other side of town.
You've got a project on the back burner. Are you still working on it?
Let's do it.
Okay, let me take someone now. Someone who isn't dying.
Okay.
You haven't come out at all yet, so let's just use you. You have no gun.
So we need to make a food post in order to get more stable. Is that how it works?
We need everyone to come home and defend the base from zombies.
Oh. Well, looks like we're gonna have to fight some zombies. Guess this is the only gun I have. Here it comes.
Hear it.
Our comm is under zombie attack.
Oh, jeez.
Orale.
It was mine.
Keep on fighting.
Zombies. Where are you, zombies? There you are.
That won't work.
I just get so antsy waiting for another attack.
The front's clear.
Awesome. Yeah, back over here is quiet.
that it?
That's it. No more Zeds. For now.
So... such a weak one. Okay, so she's good, so let's just keep using you. I don't want to go out that far. I'll meet you by the Eagle car.
Okay.
We have so many cars.
Yeah, we're kind of a collection.
Too bad only two are gonna stay after I quit.
Oh, is that how it works?
Yeah, the parking spots.
Got it. At least you can resummon the, like, Eagle some car, of the yeah. cars. Yeah.
We have 3 hours, but what the hell? Okay, cool. There's three of them. Didn't drop.
One day.
Hey! We've been robbed! Stop that thief!
Oh, that pissed me right off.
Ugh. Hold on, we have to take care of this infestation. It's too close to home.
Sounds good.
Work on infestations. Our town is looking much safer.
That is a zombie. Yeah, it was. Jeez.
Jeez.
You think you hit him? You think you should hit him again?
I think so.
Okay.
Just in case. I maxed my fighting though.
Oh, dude. Upgrade.
Yeah.
Guns are good.
This doesn't have much.
Not totally worthless.
Oh, I found a suppressor.